So for today, I'm going to show you how to take the rear tire out from the hay bike. Now, first and foremost, ladies and gentlemen, you just pull the plug. Okay? And then next, you take this out. And all you're going to do is just winch both of the bolts. Okay. And then once you screw the bolts, you just take it easy to take this, you just take the tire out as best as possible. Pretty simple. Now to put the tire back on, All you gotta do, ladies and gentlemen, is to repeat the same process. Pretty simple.